Don't you dare run from it. There's no boogeyman. It ain't coming to hurt you. I think acceptance is somewhat of a virtue. To look your truth dead in the face without trying to escape the regret or disgrace. I write these words aimlessly, but not without hope that somehow I'll stumble on something that's dope. A clever little line, a thought to provoke myself and that listener digging for quotes. Hello. Don't even know if somebody gon' hear this. Got so many songs they get lost in the endless folders of the hard drive. I wish I was more fearless, cause I just say fuck it and dump all the music for niggas that hate it and niggas that use it as fuel to push them through long nights at school, writing that last minute paper for class that's due in the morning, and I still relate to that procrastination for tasks, cause I need to finish this album. But hell, how many more times can I sit in this wooden pail down in that well and pull it back up with the hope that it's filled? Plus it don't help that I'm rich now, so that means that I don't gotta deal with stress of these creditors calling my cellular like that young rapper that don't gotta deal. But do got the skill and do got the will to make it, no matter how long that it takes for labels to see or a song that'll break and the rest of the world to catch on that he's great. How do you tap in the hunger when you don't got wonder about where your next meal is coming from? Maybe you feel my conundrum, or maybe the real is I'm so far removed from the struggles of everyday folks. My shit just ain't never gonna hit like it hit when a nigga was a little more closer to broke. But fuck it, the challenge be having me stoked. Throwing the towel, man, you gotta be joking. I push my salary up with these quotes. Now I push the Lambo truck down in the Ville, hoping I connect with something that's real. Part of me wonders why I'm even still. Holding on to this place. My mama been gone and my partners are straight, right?